All right, guys, I spent a lot of time trying to figure out how to get into the boot menu of this Lenovo V110. Lots of Googling, lots of trying different things. Function F2, escape, all the usual. Then I finally figured it out by accident how easy it is, and you're going to flip out when you see this. Now, there's a little reset pin. It's a bit dark in my workshop. But there's a little reset pin right, oh, you can't really see it, but it's there right next to the audio jack, the headphone jack. So I'm just gonna get a paper clip. This is how simple it is. Press it once. Boom! Man, the hours that I spent trying to figure that out. Anyway, have a good evening.